Well, listen, for the first time, we got to do a Covino and Rich SNY casting call. Thinking of our favorite TV shows and movies that we've watched
right.
that have lawyers that may have been great options to represent A-Rod in this trial.
Yeah, who could have got him out of trouble? Maybe Jackie Childs from Seinfeld?
You put the cream on?
Who told you to put the cream on?
Yeah.
You put the cream on?
Or a legendary one, Vincent Gambini from My Cousin Vinny.
You were serious about the steroids?
Yeah, do you? I mean, do you think he would have got A-Rod out of trouble? I don't know.
Probably not.
He's the best.
Do you remember the public defender for My Cousin Vinny? The guy that couldn't get a word out? Like,
that's just wrong.
That guy was terrible.
My favorite guy, Saul Goodman from Breaking Bad.
Oh.
And he's got that new show. He's got a spinoff. What's it called?
Better Call Saul.
Better Call Saul.
That's in the works.
There you go.
Lieutenant Daniel Caffey from A Few Good Men. Remember, you can't handle the truth.
Right, right. No, there's no truth when it comes to A-Rod, so I don't know if that's going to work.
Our buddy, the Fonz, Henry Winkler from Arrested Development, Barry Zucker, Zuckerhorn, Corn.
My client's innocent? No, he's not. Yes, he is. No, he's not.
I'm Henry Winkler?
I'm Henry Winkler.
Yes. What about Fletcher Reed from Liar Liar?
Oh, the claw, Jim Carrey.
The color of the pen is blue.
Right, right. And, of course, Lionel Hutz from The Simpsons.
I mean, he's just been around for 20-something years, so we had to throw him on the list.
He has some experience. Maybe he would get A-Rod out of trouble, out of this lie.